Hi, I'm Federico, also known as Fred, a physicist collaborating with Paul Whitford's group at Northeastern University, and in this video we're going to talk about how to open structures in PDB files with non-RNA chains with RedTool. So first thing, let's go to the folder I have created to do that task, and it's called Open Structures folder, and open VMD there. Now we need to open to get the PDB files with the large and small subunits, and we already have downloaded the 3J77 bundle, so let's gonna extract the files to get the files out in our open structures folder. And you can also have your own structures. This is just a sample to show how to do that when you have the files. And then open the RedTool already installed under my extensions menu. And now provide the entire path to the file that contain the large and then the small subunit. And yeah, this is the option 3 here. So if I'm not mistaken, the bundle 3 has the large subunit, and the large subunit RNA is labeled by the letter capital A. So let's put this here, and you must provide these on that option. And the second bundle, the bundle 2, has the small subunit, and the letter is letter P. And after having that, we have to make sure that the stamp alignment is switched on, because 3J77 is not an E. coli structure, so the stamp will fix that. And also the output prefix to the output files will be test3, and the output directory will be selected to be the directory we are currently in. And with that we can hit analyze structure. Then the software will load both PDB files and then proceed to the stamp alignment to reorganize the residue numbering to match with the E. coli numbering. And then in this case, the prune is switched on also, so the residues used to align the structure will be the pruned ones below the 2 angstrom threshold. So just residues that deviate less or equal to 2 angstrom from the reference will be considered. And as I said, the main output file will be the .out file, where the main features and the angles will be reading. And yeah, this will take some minutes on my machine because it's a really old machine, but after finished, you are gonna receive a message in the TK console, and also, yeah, the structure will be displayed here. And yeah, I promise that in better machines, in faster machines, these steps will take much less time. And yeah, this is what you get, the desired structure alongside the reference, and here some data from the analysis, some features on what was given to the program, what has been done, how many residues were renumbered, the angles based on the red decomposition, and also the Euler-Rodriguez angles. And yeah, with that, I hope you all enjoy RedTool and start using it soon. Bye bye.